Episode in our Minecraft survival series. So this is my friend Jacob here. He's the one who's jumping around like some maniac. So yeah, we achieved. So yeah, we did pretty good.
No, we're not jumping around like a maniac.
Yeah.
I threw my sword.
Thank you for the sword. Thank you very much for the sword. Here's your sword back.
Bye. Come on, I miss every hit.
Yeah. Hey, why do you hit a lady? What's wrong with you? Why did you punch a girl? What's wrong with you? Okay, we gotta get a whole bunch of sheep for our beds. So let's go searching around the area for sheep. We're just gonna circle around the... Oh, Enderman.
I got him. I can kill him.
Oh, no. I'm pacifist.
X. Down.
Okay, quick, put the pumpkin on my head.
Throw everything in.
Okay, I wonder, does this thing actually work? If I were to look him in the eye, would this actually work? Let me see the pumpkin thing. It's actually true. Oh, sweet, he's not attacking me yet.
I'm gonna go attack him.
Don't. You're gonna get him mad.
I got this covered. I told you before, remember?
Hey, look, somebody's got a little slime in their yard.
Oh, remember?
No. Well, actually, I don't remember, actually, honestly. What about it? Yeah, Jacob's been like remembering weird things.
No, I have not.
Yeah.
He's keeping a secret, people.
I'm not keeping a secret. Please, I don't know what the heck you're talking about.
Put in the comments I agree with Jacob.
Put in the comments that you agree with Jacob, then you are a wuss.
And I'm gonna die.
You're the skeleton, so I should run for my life.
Oops, I died.
Spider!
At least
I'm alive.
But the skeleton has my map.
Oh, he can't take your map, remember?
But it might despawn, and where was that?
Okay, so we need some beds. Where is
that?
I think there's a spider on our roof.
Dude, we need to,
To what?
Remember the thing that you talked about? The other guy's channel?
Oh yeah, I forgot about this, but hey Flaw, if you're watching this YouTuber named Flaw, if you are watching this, then thank you very much for commenting some very nice comments on our last video. I hope that everyone else sees his channel, and I hope that you reach those 100 subscribers, Flaw. Sincerely, Alex.
Yeah, we were proud that you commented. You were like our first one, right? First or second? I can't remember.
Yeah, you were our first commenter.
So you accomplished our dream. Now we will accomplish yours. Please go check out his channel.
Everybody else, please go check out his channel. If you're watching this video, please check out Flaw's channel and please subscribe to him because he's so close.
And Flaw, please leave in the comments what you do in there because I might want to watch it.
Yeah. Yeah, well, he does Mindplex and stuff. Yeah, he does Mindplex. Ooh. I actually watched some of his videos. Yeah, Flaw, your videos are great, man. Keep up the good work.
And watch Laugh or Grin. Make a YouTube video of that. People like that.
People like that if they're... What just attacked? How did that spider attack me through the block? That was weird. You learn something well. You learn something new every day.
It's like spiders are killing.
Spider... I thought he was Spider-Man. Isn't he supposed to save me?
Okay, world's messed up now. We should just evacuate the world.
Quick, I hear a solution. Let's go on peaceful.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, by the way, you guys, I'm on the top. That's me, Alex. Alex is on the top. It's me. And Jacob's on the bottom. Say hi, Jacob. Yeah, he's a pretty derpy guy, but he's cool.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, he's derpy. You're derpy.
I'm actually very smart. I'm smart for my age.
Same here. Everybody says they're smart for their age.
Their age?
Yeah. I say age because I'm stupid.
But you just said you're smart for your age.
I'm an oxymoron. I'm so smart I'm stupid. Yeah. Yeah, that totally makes sense. Oh god, what the heck?
And then you're dying from hunger. Oh god.
Is that same spider? Wait, is that spider still there? I'm just gonna go and hide in the bunker for now. I'm just gonna hide in this bunker right now.
When we get obsidian, we need to make a mob proof obsidian bunker.
Yeah, we should just like build the whole thing with like obsidian. Yeah, how much gold do you have? How much gold do you have?
I have one on.
Okay, you go and try to. I'm in the bunker.
Remember, Alex is keeping a secret, so please say I agree with Jacob.
Please say I agree with Jacob. Because I'm not, please say I agree with Alex, and I'm not keeping any secrets, trust me.
I'm gonna tell them.
You're gonna tell them?
Secret.
Don't you dare. You're gonna ruin our YouTube channel. If you do that, then you're fired.
YouTubers make mistakes.
Do you wanna make a mistake?
No.
Then don't say it. Solution, simple. YouTubers make mistakes, so they don't all make a mistake. That's fine. But that's a mistake that you could prevent.
Please say, tell us a mistake, and if we get at least two comments that say that, then we will. I will.
Yeah, you'll tell the secret, and then, you can tell the secret.
I will sneak his camera and make a video, but I don't know how to do it.
Yeah.
Dang it!
Because he's a noob.
And then I was like, I just need you to edit this video.
I was like, hey, can I open his movie maker? You don't even have the software. I'm not even using the software. And besides,
I would go to Dan TDM.
Hey Dan TDM. Sorry, Dan TDM is not available right now. He's at Minecon. Do you think he'd actually have enough courage to actually step in Dan TDM?
No, I.
Look at this. Ready? Oh my God, it's just eating me. Okay, now we gotta.
Only if I bought his book.
How much wood do you have on you?
What?
I mean wool. Sorry.
I have one.
Okay, well here's another one. I'm gonna go and kill some sheep.
Enderman!
No.
You might explore.
You can kill if you want. It's not a problem.
I'm gonna do what I did in the last video. I actually.
Yeah, Jacob killed it with like his fist.
No, I killed it with wood sword.
I think that Enderman wants to kill you. He looks pretty mad. Hi, Mr. Enderman.
Oh, come on, man.
Yeah, he's not killing me.
Yeah, because you have a pumpkin.
Yeah. I'm your friend.
He's a noob.
No, he's not. I'm your friend, Enderman. That's totally why I'm so well.
Oh my gosh, we have 5 wool.
And your friend.
And we have 4. We can make a lead.
No, we need a bed.
We can make a lead.
We need 1 more piece of wool, then we can make a bed.
And we can make a lead right now.
Actually, we can make 2 beds if we have.
Yeah, we can already make a bed.
Wait, is that a sheep? Is that a wolf? That's a wolf. That's pretty cool. Hey, do you have any wool? Look, a wolf. I don't know. I know what I really wish when I
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we have bones.
So once my dad went to this like Chinese restaurant and it was like
We have a bone.
Yeah. Look, there's a whole bunch of wolves right around here.
Where are you?
I am somewhere else.
I just look on my map.
Go towards the swamp and then go the other direction. That's where I am.
So you're behind the village.
Yeah, I'm behind.
I'm on a wolf.
Now where is those?
There's the one in the middle.
Yeah, you kill it.
Oh, I'm gonna start. Need bread.
Now, where are those sheep?
Really, you can't find any sheep?
No, where are the sheep at? If you could find one, then I'd be very happy.
That's it, Enderman.
Enderman, Enderfriend.
What the heck? That doesn't even
work. Enderfriend! That sounds good. Like, instead of Enderman, I'll say Enderfriend. He's an Enderfriend! Yay! Enderfriend.
Get under the tree, and then wait.
I like the Enderman just like jumps.
Wolf!
Wolf. Oh, you're barking like a wolf. Wolf. Sorry. I'm kind of weird. I'm feeling kind of weird today.
Did you take your pills?
Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. Honestly, I do not know what you're talking about. What pills?
Oh, no. Come on. Wolf.
Yeah, Jacob likes to make up stuff about me. I don't know why, it's kind of weird though.
The map is expanding.
The map, it expanded and it's like bigger. I can't lift it. It's too big to carry. Now where are those?
Is that slime machine bigger?
I'm gonna pull a little. I think it was probably the same size.
Okay, I killed it.
Yeah, no you didn't. It made 3 little babies. Yay, they're so cute looking.
Pets.
Yeah, I just wanted a dog, but no, they gave me a slime. All I wanted was a dog, and you gave me a dead one. Like, that'd be so sick. Okay, now, we need to find a sheep.
be so freaking sad.
But yeah, like, but you gave me a corpse of a dog. What kind of sick joke did you gave me a stuffed animal? What kind of sick
that
joke?
That really isn't that.
Well, I guess it's because I bought it
that
from
really
the stuffed.
That really isn't that
sick. I guess it's because I bought it from the stuffed animal pistol.
Yeah, that really isn't that sick, though, because I kind of like the fish.
No, whenever you know a stuffed animal is like whenever you like kill an animal and you pull out its organs and you stick it and you stick stuffing in it.
That's cool.
They do that for museums. Is that another village? Oh, wait, that's the same one. Huh. Now we need to find some sheep. Where are the sheep?
I will travel
across the land. I will travel across this. I will travel across these talking.
Just stand.
Oh, sheep!
That's
village.
Sheep, you're gonna die.
Oh no! Yikes!
What?
I'm gonna die.
I'm
hungry all the way out. I wish you could like eat pumpkins. Like, oh yeah, you can. Oh yeah, you got a block. Okay, now it's time for us to make our beds down in our bunker.
You are going to the
That is just creepy. That is just wrong, dude. You are just wrong. You are just wrong.
People that die.
Kokingong? That's from that.
Cookiemon.
No, Kokingong. It's what they did to McDonald's. Trying to say Pokemon.
No,
they just added his voice and he actually said Kokingong, but it kind of sounds like Pokemon.
You know what?
Pokemon Go. Pokemon Go.
What the heck? I found
cannibals. Cannibals. Gotta eat them all. Cannibals.
I found another sheep. That was a lot closer.
Yum. Please don't be copyright. We did not mean that to be copyright. We take all of
I seriously don't know what Nyan is. Oh yeah.
You don't know that. You don't seriously know what that meme. It's like the biggest meme ever. It's the oldest and biggest meme.
It is. I know what Nyan Cat is. I think it's rather.
You don't know what Nyan Cat is.
I do. I said that's rather fun.
You don't know what Nyan Cat is, huh? But
please do not sue us.
You have any wood on you? Planks. Okay. So Jacob, you make some beds, okay? I'm gonna get ourselves some wood.
What was I looking for? Oh yeah, I'm making beds. Oh yeah, I need wood. Yeah.
I got wood for you.
How much?
I got 8.
Okay, so.
Yeah.
And then I was like, oh wait, those stacks.
Oh wait, there are
those stacks of wood. I mean, those stacks of wood look a lot like her. Just put it in the chest.
Here you go. Exit out of the chest. Yeah, here you go. Okay, now you can make the beds, okay? Make the beds, give them to me, I'll place them down. Teamwork. Yeah, right over there, make 2.
Oh, we only have enough for 1, sorry.
No. Yeah, hey, alright, hand me the beds.
And we have 1 more.
Can you hand me both? Can you hand me both beds?
You can have yours.
Alright, here, no, I got an idea. We're gonna sleep together.
Do we have to have a double bed?
Yeah.
This is my room. I call this half.
No, this is our room. It's our room. Now you place down yours right there.
Good night. What? No, it's
day. It's daytime, you noob. Oh, Dan, that reminds me. I got a bit of an idea, though. Just so that we'll know what time of day it is, I'm going to break out one little block, and then I'm just going to place down. Wait a minute. Not here. I'm going to look for a good... I'm going to put down one little glass block right over here. So we know if it's daytime or not. Alright, I'm gonna go and get a piece of sand.
We already have glass blocks, though.
Don't break it! You can't collect them!
I know. I'm just saying, we already have glass.
But we can't move them. We need more sand.
What the heck? There's a sheep over there.
Oh, it's a swamp sheep.
Now we're finding sheep out of everywhere.
Hello, Feather. Hello, fellow brethren. Do you get it at all?
What?
Our channel name is Blackie in Disguise. It's a swamp Pokemon. Hello, brother. Hello, fellow brethren.
I must kill you for the world. Yeah. I just killed my brother. Ah!
Hello, hello, friend. Like, what if he's like, hello, friend? Like, that would just be like so awkward. Wait, I just collected wood. I collected the wrong thing. I collected wood for the sand. Ho,
get it? Ho.
Yeah, ho. Ho. I am Santa. I am Robo Santa.
No,
I am Siri.
I am Robo.
No, I'm Robo Siri. I'm Santa Siri. I'm Siri Claus.
Knock, knock, knock. Who's there? I don't care if you want to call.
Who's knock, 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 knock? Nobody's home. Knock, knock, nobody's home. Okay, I can't find our village. Let's see if I can find the beacon. The trees are too big.
No, you're just too far away from the world.
We need to find sand. Do you have a block of sand?
And then I open the chest? Oh, yeah, I do.
Yay! Hallelujah! 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 Oh, I took your bread by accident, by the way. I'm gonna eat it.
I already have bread on me.
Oh, sand! Yay!
Come on!
I was looking for you!
Dude, we live in a swamp. How could you imagine that there's no sand?
No, but...
Sugar cane!
Yay!
I didn't even notice that! That lives right
get it, get it! No one else is weird. How does it spawn in grass? It's not supposed to do that. Okay.
Well, it spawns near water. It usually...
I guess
but
that's
wait, we need more sand to
I'm gonna go and just melt my pickaxe just because I don't need this thing anymore.
What a stone.
Yeah. I'm just gonna...
Bye-bye, Miles. I have a better one. That sounded really messed up.
That sounded like you were, like, gonna, like, kidnap him.
Yeah. No, I made, like, a copy of him.
I sound like you were, like, gonna... Oh! Hey, hang on a second. My gamepad's dead.
What's gonna happen?
No, I'm not gonna work on it. I'm just gonna point to the charger.
But how are you supposed to see?
Okay, I'll just see if it doesn't turn it off. Wait for it, just wait, trust me, I know this works. Yep, okay, I'm good. Alright, now it's working. So, I hope you guys can... Alright, so now I finally got some... okay, now I'm gonna go and
play Bonnie, 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 Bonnie.
Bonnie, the animatronic. Ta-da! Now look at this, ready? Now we can see if it's daylight.
That's so not cool.
No, it is, look, we can see if it's daylight.
Well, why did I just travel all the way?
I will travel across the land for no apparent reason at all.
No, what if Calatron said that? That was
I will travel across the land.
For no.
Let's spread nukes across the land.
Surf.
And he's like, Hillary, let's spread nukes across the map. And he's like the FBI guys like doing the Harlem Shake.
Wait, what's the Harlem Shake?
Oh, it's his dance. It's a stupid dance. Yeah, it's this stupid thing called like Meme Queen or whatever. Hillary Clinton Meme Queen that's up every mile. Boss one day.
Oh, come on! There was one lily pad.
Lily pad.
And a bunch of water. Yeah, I landed on the lily pad.
Yeah. That's your luck. Yeah, I'm gonna call you Mr. Suicide because he was like.
There's a bunch of sugar cane.
Get it all. I'm gonna make ourselves a farm.
Sugar cane?
Yeah, sugar cane.
Awesome idea!
Sugar, 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 honey, honey. Oh, that sounds so long. Oh yeah, do you want to know what, you ever heard of the expression of sugar daddy before?
Wait, I can make a, wait, do we sell those books?
I don't know. I think I ate the books.
Seriously, what should we do? Because it's getting dark.
Quick, get in.
But I don't
have we have books.
Good, because then I just need a squid, and I can probably make grabbing all the good sugar cane.
No, dude, run back to the house. Well, I guess I'll
it's
be
better than no sugar cane.
You already have sugar cane.
I know, but you said to get it all.
It doesn't matter now. Just go back to the house.
Wait. I don't know where the house is.
Look around. I placed down a gigantic beacon. I'm gonna go to town. What's it?
Wait, is it daytime?
No, it's not. It's evening. See? Wait. Oh yeah, I didn't place down the beacon yet. I don't know why I thought about a beacon. I don't know what I was talking about. I don't know. I made this up too. Me and Jacob are kind of,
We're delusions. I ate too much popcorn at the theater.
We ate too much popcorn. We're seeing things. We are not drunk. Okay, fine. Kind of hard to explain. I'll explain it though. I'll explain why we're doing this in the description though of the video. So,
what does that even mean?
I'm just gonna say I'm a big fat liar. I just lied.
He's a big fat liar. He is lying about stuff.
So same he did same not here. Go. You said
he did not go to the movies, and I did.
Yeah, I'm a liar. I'm like, hey guys, I've earned $1 million. But Well, hey, can you buy me a limo? Sorry, my parents punch off.
What?
Do you, if your parents...
Oh, wait, stay.
Do you get it? Because, if your parents, were getting really nice, I don't think they probably spend on food. Look, see? Now you can tell what to say. Pretty cool, isn't it?
I know.
Pretty cool. I'm going to go make my...
Pretty cool.
Polly want a cracker. It was just like a rat. Polly want a cracker. I do not want a cracker. I'm allergic. I'm allergic to crackers.
That was I'm allergic to crackers. I'm allergic to crackers.
I'm allergic to plants. Yeah.
He's suicidal.
I'm allergic to plants. I'm like, and there's a cracker.
So you can't go outside.
Yeah, I have to stay inside of the laboratory all my life. That's just
you're missing out. You can't even go to school. You're lucky.
Yeah.
You have to be homeschooled.
No, I'm laboratory school.
What's that?
Homeschool? I've lived in a lab because I'm allergic to grass.
That means you never have...
That means I can't breathe. Because no plants. I'm gonna go make a toilet.
It makes it where it takes.
It's artificial oxygen.
What does that even mean?
You seriously don't know. It means man-made.
Okay, it's man-made.
But artificial. That's
what if you run out? Your parents
you don't.
Can't.
You make you just have plants. I can't. What if someone's allergic to something so bad that they can't even look at it? Like I'm allergic to hot girls and looks at a hot girl and dies. That'd be sad.
You couldn't marry someone that's hot.
My wife is ugly because if I marry a hot lady, I'll die. I'm a rich woman. Okay, I'm gonna go and just do make.
I'm making brick.
You're making bricks.
Yep.
Good idea. Bricks. Maybe we can decorate the floor with them. No, dude. I actually got a good idea. Trust me. Right. Send me some brick. We're gonna make some blocks. Maybe we can.
We don't have enough.
I wish that you could throw bricks like, at people and you can like, kill them. That'd be so awesome if you could throw bricks.
You could put like shark missiles on it.
That wouldn't really work.
Yeah, I'm gonna chuck a brick.
I wish you could like throw bricks and go and you could like break them. That'd be so awesome. Okay, and one torch right here.
I'm just gonna go to
free fall! Like that, like a boss.
I'm just gonna go search.
Look, I modified it. Look, I'm making beacon better. I have to put torches on it.
What do you mean you made it look better?
Oh, yeah. We're filming this. We're weird, yo.
I also drank too much soda.
I drank too much beer. I'm kidding.
No, I actually drank green beer at the
I drank too much beer. Man.
Man beer.
No, it's not. It's like Bud Light or something. I drank too much beer. I'm just lying. Remember where it says bigger liar? It's true.
It's a bigger liar! Oh my god!
Liar alert.
Oh my god.
Liar alert.
No, you know what would be cool if you could do that?
This is actually a mod which you can turn into shit. Oh, nice! Get it!
I don't have a pickaxe.
Craft the pickaxe then.
I have my retreat.
Do that then.
Well, I'm gonna starve to death.
If then.
That's
I don't know what the heck. What are you talking about?
It's delusional. No, I'm closer to that. I'm closer to that.
Yeah.
Seriously, am I discovering new places after this? I am. Because I'm about to die.
No, you're delusional. No, you're delusional.
We fight. Since we're delusional, you're like,
we're fighting
now. No, I'm delusional. And you're like,
no,
I'm delusional.
I'm delusional. That's a good one. That's actually a good one. Okay.
Are a failure.
My friend. You're not even my friend. And you're like, okay, I think my game has charged enough now.
I'll just leave it on the charger.
Well, maybe they might not be able to hear me that clear. It's not what I was worried about.
I found an open plains biome.
Oh, I know, I like the village, it's right over there.
I went around in a circle. where it goes.
And then, like, the village, like, right over there.
I'm almost at the edge of the world.
No, you're not. The map doesn't tell you all the way.
Does it?
Nope.
So
the world actually goes on. There's a rumor going on that the world goes on forever, but that's not true. In fact, the world actually ends at like about 6 billion blocks. At least
dream
some.
Dream on.
You know what? Maybe that might be the edge of the world. Cause yeah. There's only ocean.
I feel like we're surrounded by big.
We're on an island.
Yeah, I feel
we're like on a continent. I'm sticking on like a continent. Wait a minute. Oh.
Oh wait, I thought I was the top screen for a little bit. I was like,
yeah, you're like, hey, why am I going the wrong way? Okay, so I got some.
Dream on.
Yeah, keep dreaming. Keep dreaming. You're never going to be a good singer, Jacob. Ooh, a ravine!
Wait, where?
Look! It's kind of a ravine. This place looks promising. Jacob, where are you at? I'm going to find you.
That's the white one's you, the green
one's
me.
Okay, well, you know what? I'm not gonna go there right now. I'm gonna bring some dirt. I'm gonna bring some dirt with me.
I'm just looking for food because I'm not half hungry. So please bring some food.
I will bring food, but first I want to cook. Wait a minute. Yeah.
Sugar cane. Wait, don't. We already have sugar cane.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna look for you now.
Dream on.
Keep dreaming, man. You're never gonna keep dreaming, man. You're never gonna be successful. That voice. Like his hey, what the that for?
My mom's
done. Okay, I'm looking for you. I'm just literally just falling. I'm just literally just like looking.
Your map is like nothing on it. Mine has so much stuff.
I can't just see the map. That's like so frustrating. Like whenever you like try to do that. Okay, I'm looking for you.
I'm just looking for food.
Get me food. Hey, you know what? I wonder. We should try to like find a dungeon or something, and we should like get a horse. I'm gonna try to like. I wonder if we.
Wait, this looks like.
Ooh, a wolfie. Now we're okay. I believe I'm going the right way.
Sugar cane. I believe. Wait, yeah, we're on an island.
Hey, Jacob, just stay there. Stay right where you are. Do not move. I'm coming for you.
Stop.
No, but actually, moving is actually even worse because you're gonna use up more hunger.
I'm actually at zero hunger.
I know. It's gonna make it even worse.
But moving will find me food.
No, not moving because I'm coming for you with food. Yeah, I legitimately
dream
am. Dream. You better stop singing that. This song is getting pretty annoying, honestly. It's like, dream on. You keep dreaming because your singing career, you're a failure, man.
I dream to be a YouTuber.
I want to be the very best YouTuber that there ever was. When I grow up, I want to be a janitor.
Dude, you're crossing places that I have never been. You see on my map?
Yeah.
I went the long way.
I'm going straight to you.
Down and then to the corner.
Jacob, okay.
Dweeman!
Y'all a dweemer! You are really a dreamer. Dream on! Oh, yeah! Jacob, where are you? Am I getting closer?
Yeah, you're pretty close.
Okay, I'm still following the map test.
You can't even see. I know. It's annoying that we're.
Oh, wait, we're auto saving. All right, bye, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you guys next time.
Yeah.
Goodbye.